From standard 9, we will learn proof. Till 8 standard, we do not have a proof, but from standard 9, proof is that Euclid had discovered this. Now see, properties proved logically are called as theorem. From this standard, you have to learn theorem. A property is supposed to be true if it can be proved logically, it is then called a theorem. The logical argument made to prove a theorem is called a proof. Now we will see here first given is given and what where to prove that is given and then afterward where to prove. Now see, we will see one theorem. Theorem: the opposite angle formed by two intersecting lines are of equal measure. Here given line AB and CD. AB and CD are two lines. They intersect at point O such that A dash O dash B, C dash O dash D. Now what we have to prove? Angle AOC equal to angle BOD. Second, angle BOC equal to angle AOD. Now we will see proof. Angle AOC plus angle BOC, this angle equal to 180 degree. Why 180 degree? Linear pair. Then angle BOD plus angle AOD, this also 180 degree, linear pair. Then angle BOC plus angle BOD, linear pair of angle. Here we give these two example equation 1 and 2. Then from equation 1 and 2, angle AOC plus angle BOC equal to angle BOC equal to angle BOD. Here BOC is common, so angle AOC equal to angle BOC. So here this proof. Then second, similarly, we can prove here BOC and AOD also.